1-1 on Merritt Ranew. All the runs of this ball game scored in the fourth. St. Louis scored four times. The 45s came right back in the bottom half for three. Here's the 1-1 pitch to Merritt. There's a long drive to right field. Way, way, way back. It's a home run. The first major league home run for Merritt Ranew, and he becomes the first one in Colt Stadium history to park one in the right field bleachers.